known this bike since about 2008. At the time, it belonged to a good friend of mine, and unfortunately, I was with him the day he wrecked it. After the wreck, it sat for a while, and then a couple years later, I got my next bike. That inspired him to build this one again. He rode it for a few years after that, had another kid, it got parked. Well, a few months ago he gave it to me. It was completely torn apart, no fluids in the motor. So I took it home and got it running again. Now, let's finish building.
A lot. Alright, so this set of wires is for the left side. Okay. Now, do that. Let me just do it one more time. Shove it in there. And then, what I might do is actually leave it like that for a little while. out, just in case I need to undo it for anything. I'm not gonna completely clean it up in there. That's what we're doing today. We are going to move everything out of storage and go bring it to the new shop. So, let's go for a ride.
A few moments later.
We're here. Let's open up and load up the bike. So I gotta do a couple things before I can get it loaded up. First, I need to make sure the back tire is all, or the back wheel is all tight and straight. Might order another one.
Get in there.
Man, that was the first time I got to ride it in quite a while. It's been torn down electrically for a little while. Man, she's running. She's very choppy on the low end. I gotta figure out what that is. I still need to go through the whole thing, really. I'm not gonna film strapping everything down. I'm gonna get out of here. It's fucking hot. All right, we made it. This isn't all mine. I'm renting like a quarter of it. Just enough for the bike and my little projects. Full power, and plenty of space. So this is where everything's gonna be happening now. I already have the bike here. Get all my tools over here in the next few days. Today is Thursday. Yeah, so I think by Monday I'll be filming and building on the bike again. But yeah, I got a space. Let's make this happen.